going to the dentist isn't exactly your favorite thing to do. Even if it's not, though, don't skip your appointment. We have 10 reasons to make your dentist appointment a priority. Dr. Patricia Stoker with the American Academy for Oral Systemic Health is joining us this morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Do you hate when people always say, I don't want to go to the dentist? Does that hurt you all's feelings?
You know, I guess I've gotten over that
okay.
a long time ago. It's okay. I understand.
Okay, but there are very good reasons that you need to get out there. One of it prevents oral cancer.
Yes, I don't know if people are aware of this, but when they go to the dentist for their regular checkup, their dentist and hygienist check their mouth for oral cancer.
Mm-hmm.
And so it's something that is a bonus to their regular cleaning.
And if you don't go, you don't find that out.
You don't know.
All right. It also wards off gum disease, and we know that leads to a lot.
Gum disease is a huge problem. Part of the problem is that it's painless. It causes the loss of the bone and gum around the teeth.
Mm-hmm.
And gum disease is the primary reason adults lose their teeth.
And even leading out from there, it's not just about your teeth and your oral care, because what happens in your mouth does affect everything else.
Right. We like to say what happens in your mouth doesn't stay in your mouth.
Okay.
So the gum disease bacteria can break into your bloodstream and travel around your body and infect other organs. It's this gum disease bacteria is implicated in heart disease and strokes.
That's probably something people don't think about a lot. All right, you want to preserve your smile, of course.
Right, and you know, you think about your smile as health, comfort, beauty, but you can't get to the beauty if you don't take care of the health part.
And if you never go in for an appointment, you'll never be able to detect if there's a problem.
That's exactly right. You won't know because it's painless.
So how often shouldn't you come in?
That is variable by individual.
Okay.
Some people need to come in as often as every 2 months for cleaning, and other people maybe
wow.
every six.
Okay.
So you
do every six.
Yeah, good, good. You're at a good point.
Okay, twice a year is good. All right. And then another reason to go in is because you want to make sure that what you're doing and how you're doing it is the right way to do it, and you all can tell if I'm doing this right or not.
Right. You want to make sure that the time you're spending doing these things is giving you the most benefit. So it's nice to get positive feedback, but if you're not doing something right, it's good to have your dentist or hygienist give you some feedback so that you can improve upon it.
My feedback is always that I should be flossing better. I hate going to the dentist because I know I'm going to always hear that. I'm working on it. Thank you so much. But that's important. Flossing is important.
It is, but it's not the only way to clean between your teeth, so you can find another way, Patrice.
Okay, thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you so much for coming in.